Welcome back to the Kernel Does King's Quest 2015. The chapter 5. I'm trying to think where I'm supposed to be going here. Chapter 5. So we have 3 of the 4 keys that we need to get to the back end of the town. Trying to think where the other key, I'm pretty sure, is where we found one of the plates. It's on the other side of that tunnel, the cave. So I don't know how to get it though. I know where it is. I don't know how to get it. No, there's nothing down there. We already got that. So it's back up here. I mean, it's got to be something that we've missed. Can we look through here? No. Nope, guess not. There wasn't any... No, we couldn't go anywhere off the cliff on the right. Nothing in here? No. Alright, so let's walk to the other side of this. And let's see if there's anything that we can glean on the other side. I know we have to kind of go to the end of it to find the stupid gotta go to the end of it to find the to get it to turn into the mushroom houses or whatever it is. I don't know, something like that. There's nothing in these stupid things. Nothing in these stupid things. Check the...
I may be what? Remembering this wrong.
Where the hell did that ladder come from? I've done this all... What? Are you kidding me? Done this a couple of times. Why did that not appear before? Are you kidding me, man? Alright, so... Alright, I guess if we have the ladder, we can get the key, right? What the hell? So I guess we gotta go to the end of this and then come back? Okay, so we got off and we come back. Where did the little town go? Why are these all boarded up? What? Do I need to go to another screen or something? I could swear that last time I came, I went through here, and I went through here. And I did this stuff here. And then when I came back, it was a little mushroom town or whatever it was. And there was a key elevated that I could not reach. Okay, so there it is. Why? I don't understand. I don't understand. Can I use the ladder here? No? Can I use the ladder here? I just don't get it, man. I don't get it. I'll take it. I don't get it. Alright, so we've got all 4 of the keys. So why were those things boarded up then? I'm not even gonna worry about it. It hurts my brain to think about. Alright, so let's I guess we now go back to the town and open up that back gate, right? What do we have in our inventory? Yeah, that's it. I think that's the only puzzle that's left, right? We did the one at the arena. We got the thing in this cave. The shovel. We got the thing, which just led to clues, more clues, and clues, and clues, and clues, and Blue's Clues. I guess the only thing left is the floating island, but I can't see anything there. Unless one of these quests has triggered that. But I don't think there's anything left. I guess we go this way, right? Go back to the town? Try and open the back door? Alright, let's try this. See what happens. One. Two. I hear music swelling. Three. Why are they numbered 1, 2, 3, 4 if they're not going in the right order?
I remembered where all the keys were, and the lock was open. Which proved my mind was still quick. I pocketed the chromium. It was too rare to leave sitting on the ground.
Chromium. Proof my mind was still quick. Quick-minded. All right, so let's check this. Oop, hey, back this way. Can we go through here? No. There used to be a tunnel through there. Ooh, I hear suspense music. Looks like there's only one way to go. Back to the start, where we started the game, at the well. So what are we supposed to do here? A 70-year-old man is crawling down a freaking rope. All right, let's do it. That doesn't look good. What are we doing down here?
I'm gonna feel that for the next 10 years.
You think? I don't. Why would we? What are we trying to do down here?
I don't remember adventures being so hard on the knees. Forget leg day. I need to strengthen these ankles day.
Alright. Still don't know where we're going. Puzzle, maybe? Yep, another puzzle.
I can't go out like that.
What the hell was that? I don't have anything on me that would stop that. I guess I do this one?
Well, I didn't feel that one. I'm not sure that's a good thing.
So that was a little more confident. So, made no sense.
Keep your eyes peeled, Gordon. He should be here any second.
You know how I feel about that name.
Fine, Mordak. Open your eyes. Look alive. Don't screw this up.
Screw this up? Might I remind you, it's my magic keeping you alive.
Yes, and when your magic concocts a working batch of Cosmolotion, I'll praise you.
Cosmolotion.
My patience has grown thin, and I will not tolerate any more mistakes.
Inconceivable.
Brother, I warned you to stay away from those potions. You wouldn't hear it. I've wasted 30 years of my life trying to duplicate Hagatha's formula. And I'm afraid at this point, I'm ready to move forward or move on.
Is your mind slipping in your golden years? Have you forgotten everything I've sacrificed for you? I took you in from the cold. I saved you from a life of goblin slavery. And you have the gall to complain about 30 measly years?
Well, sometimes it still feels like I'm a slave to a goblin.
Hold your tongue, Morden, or I will.
Ooh, I sense unrest. Looks like there's more puzzles coming. Alright, so they're waiting for me. Am I supposed to make like a stealthy entrance or something? I don't know what that means. Oh. Probably shards of death. Would be my guess. I had an arrow before that I could shoot, but I don't have it this time. Crystals. Alright, so maybe it's crystals. Not.
Mordak. Didn't I extinguish your flame years ago?
I was hiding under the floorboards.
I knew it.
How's the family?
Getting along surprisingly well since you shrunk them.
So glad to hear that.
Uh-huh. You mind moving out of the way? I have some business to attend to with your boss.
Mananin has strictly forbidden me to let you pass. Unless you can convince me that your mind is still strong and quick.
And how might I go about that?
Follow those clearly labeled signposts.
Of course.
Okay, so...
Bring me back proof that you have completed each trial, and then I will escort you to Mananin.
I know you won't answer honestly, but I'll ask anyway. Is all this some form of an elaborate trap designed to crush my bones, yank my arms out, or contort my body into a twisted sculpture of death?
No.
Sounds like some good clean fun.
Wow. Okay, cool. So it sets the traps, or the whatever they are.
You have your proof yet?
No. No, I don't. Alright, so... I'm guessing... this is the way? Can't grab that. Nothing there. Alright, guess I go around the corner here. Hopefully there's no dragon. Oh wait, didn't I shoot an arrow up there?
I should figure out if something just broke or snapped back into place.
Maybe I didn't. Alright, so... what are we doing here? Going down. Oh, okay, crystals. Oop. No, we don't want to go back out. What?
are you all right?
I haven't thought about these stories in a long time.
Your ears are all red.
Give me a moment. This part gets a little wacky. I think I should rest a bit first.
What?
You mind getting Grandma in here?
I'll be back after your nap.
Get your rest, dear. I'll be back after dinner.
I'll be fine. Take your time.
Just ring the bell if you need me.
Good night, my love.
Sorry, you're poorly. Oh, can we check out the mirror? What does the mirror do? I don't think I've ever figured that out.
Remember your promise.
Yeah, one last adventure. What, you doing it now? I'm gonna finish the other one, man.
Always seek adventure.
To go over there? No. Does that look natural? Oh no! Can't ring the bell! Can I help you? Please? I want to find out what's going on with that story, man. There's something invisible here.
I wondered where you went off to.
Who is it?
No, it's not time yet. I was promised another. I'll fight it, I assure you. But... oh, I'm afraid you're right. You've always been a straight shooter. It's true.
Is that a catcher?
The mirror never promised I would live another adventure. Only that my adventure would live on.
What?
Just let me say goodbye.
It is a catcher.
Afanata.
I was right. Gonna say that I didn't do me that way.
That germite, Graham. It's a toxic fume, I'm afraid. One that is said to challenge the strength of the mind.
My mind is strong as a mofo, man. Oh, what? Oh, that's cool, man. You must survive your own thoughts. Talk to the love of my life. Queen Valenice, pleased with you to stay. Dear, you're pushing yourself too hard. Please don't engage with McGannon. Stay here and be with our family. I could never leave the kingdom in this wretched state for our children. Hey, so I guess I gotta talk to all eight. Talk to my precious Alexander. Rosella and I can work to restore the kingdom. Please let us help. You don't need to face Manannan alone. I'm afraid I have to, son. What? No, you don't. Oh, wait. Can I look at the mirror? You see a man who has a lot of unresolved business to attend to. Yes, I do. Rosella, Dad, you've given us everything we need. All we need now is you. There are still plenty of treasures I wish to leave for you. There's one there. You find a golden locket on the ground, put it in your pocket. You're not sure what this treasure's for, but you are sure you will need it later. Of course I will. Is there anything behind the curtain? Nope. Ignore the man behind the curtain. Ooh. This looks different. Akacha. Achaka. Let's just pretend that we're pronouncing it right all this time. Behind Achaka's bust, you see a random string of pearls. Get the pearls. You pick up the valuable but useless pearls and store them in your seemingly endless pocket. Alright. So... Hop on this. Maybe not. Do I hit spacebar? Enter? Something? I don't remember the graphics looking this bad, man. Search the bush. These small bushes in the background hold vast amounts of valuable useless treasure. You store it all in your magically never filled pockets. Oh, yeah. Do I need to do something down here? Oh. Man, I do not remember. No! What? We at Sierra wish to thank you for playing King. Very sorry you did not succeed and hope you fare. That's crap, man. Oh man. That's funny. Can I stop it? No, I guess not. Alright, that's done. Can I go through? Wait, can I go back over here where these guys were? Oh, so slow. Nope, can't go over there. Can I go back here? Nope, can't go back. Dang it! What? What is this, a whole new game?
King Graham? Is that you?
Of course it is. I'd recognize that musk anywhere. It's the smell of legend.
I don't know about that.
And sour cherries. With a hint of mustard. But mostly legend.
Wendy? Bramble! Wait, if you're here, does that mean that I am?
Calm down, Sugar Muffin. It's hardly your time yet.
Sugar Muffin.
I'm just here to help you navigate your heart.
Oh? And what's my heart telling you? That I need one last piece of advice? Perhaps on outsmarting Manny?
Yeah, because I got 7 of 8.
Make sure the legacy of King Graham the Compassionate will not be left behind.
Looks like you've got the recipe for legacies mixed up.
What? Oh, legacies are not about what you leave behind for people. They're about what you leave inside of people.
Ooh, that's deep.
Oh, your kingdom is best left for the young, Graham.
That's it? You don't have any puns or an item to give me that will eventually solve all my troubles?
We've given all we have to give. You're going to have to figure out the rest of it alone.
Huh. Oh. S.
Wake up, Graham.
Come on.
Your mind is strong.
Oh. Do I need to grab a crystal? Yes.
Do it. Do it. Grab it.
There we go. I was kind of hoping you'd get the big one, but, you know, the little one's okay, too. All right. Let's get out of here, man. All right. You know what? I think we're going to end the episode here. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you have any comments or suggestions, please feel free to leave them below. And until next episode, please do take care.